I think people would take contraceptives a lot more seriously if instead of it taking 9 months for a woman to produce a child, it only took 9 minutes. Because the woman would be like, oh my gosh, I've got this baby and I'm still drunk. And then, of course, the guy would be thrown up in the toilet from what he just saw. And then the bouncer would be like, all right, you three are out of here. So I'm pretty sure that baby isn't 21.